Helix, or Helix should have something, right? No. Kraken should have something, right? Let's close all the lefts. Nice, which means summaries has something. All right. Right, doing this one-handed. Car. That was a good go though. Very fast car. Oh my god. When I was using Franklin felt like a car. That's weird. Yeah, let's zoom the camera out. So it's less sharp. Less sharp turns. No, I'm just got a car stashed back here. I'm disappointed. Nice. Please. Kendrick, no. Ain't nothing. But we can't, you know, we can't listen to that. Oh, shoot. We're right there. I need certain clothes or something. Return as Michael to start the mission.
Says, I need residential care right now. I'm losing my fucking mind.
Don't go crazy, babe.
Crazy's relative, Papa.
Alright, am I in a suit?
You're looking good.
Strangers and Freaks, I'm not concerned about. So we're gonna go to Lester, and we're also gonna go into, hopefully this is a shop, and just get some good clothes. And I was lied to. These are fake doors. Bro, oh my god. Literally looks like a real place. Alright, well. It's a clothing place right here. Probably not dead.
Sorry, I can't risk going back to jail by serving you.
That's fine. Here we go.
Anything you need, just ask.
I need a suit. Do y'all sell suits here? I don't know why they would sell suits here. Thought I'd give it a try. I just don't want to go. I have to go back. To my house, because I have to do that. Home. Hey.
So you're gonna drive into me.
Thank you. Racing actually might be fun. Why am I liking driving? Lies. The handling on this car is atrocious. Absolutely bad. Is that the handbrake?
Daddy's home.
Come on. Let me get a suit. Hey, that this game changes your outfits. That's cool. I'm offline. No. This song is familiar. Oh my god, meet me halfway. I start crying. I was like, why is this so familiar? Oh, it's that song. Honestly, despite me not really... I mean, critically, people were like, the Black Eyed Peas shouldn't have went so pop, but like, The End is a good album. It's a really good album. Jesus Christ. But yeah, really like that album. Very good. And then I think they went back to like more of their old stuff more recently after Fergie left the group. I'm surprised Fergie didn't have a bigger solo career, because Fergalicious, which I believe was her debut album, was very good. Jesus. But you know, it's whatever. I mean, I'm just a big sucker for pop anyway. If you don't... This thing's zipping, dude. Alright, we're going on to the mountain. This is where I messed up last time. You got lucky, buddy. This is precisely where I messed up last time. Alright, we're almost there. It's all good. Yo, whatever this car is, Dios mío, it's Dios mío, not Ios mío. Where did I hear Ios mío? Alright, let's park this bad boy. Okay, wait.
This place, garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail, the Union Depository. Now they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
No, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
They just referenced Nico.
All right. Well, we're going to need a crew.
My cousin. Yeah, this my camera being right here is awkward.
They're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
Hopefully this worked.
The jeweler's is on Little Portola.
We can do something like this.
Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. Well, for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
I'm enjoying driving. Why is this?
Ack!
Okay.
Okay, let's get this done.
Sir, thank you.
Glasses are live. Shoot away. The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. The shots come through. Camera check. Alarm check. Vents check. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick
I am pretty
up
pretty.
Something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know.
It's so funny. Michael's so funny.
Our rings start at 8. Our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
I can't leave.
Sir.
What she really means is stop annoying me. I can't leave. Thank you.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
We're flying tank controls GTA, honestly.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof. Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Lester's gonna get hit.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof. I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
Oh. He's probably a John Doe then, right? I'm on the roof.
All right, use the glasses to get me a shot of Vantico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
This is really cool.
What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right?
Ah.
I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Michael kind of got moved though. Okay, he roll. If you don't stop, PS4 touchpad. Can I turn this thing off? controls. Subtitles. I think the safe zone is weird. The subtitles are like right at the bottom. There needs to be a little bit of padding. Anyway.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die from rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. The alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets was bulletproof. Means you can smash them easy enough, but stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
We might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good
kid. Shut up.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
Ah.
Rat King Dubs. Shout out to The Last of Us Part 2.
Have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Do you make content on YouTube, Rat King Dubs?
Somehow. All the crews, the roles, prep work. Don't leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. Making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here. And there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?
I want to do smart.
You've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels.
It's almost night and day difference.
Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference. Gus Moda. Hacker. Back office, but... Harris, good. That look good to you? Are you sure? Great. I'll do some research on a pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Wait, why did I pick a gunman if I'm trying to do it smart?
I'll call you when everything's ready. No need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more.
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
What's up?
Hey, man. It's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen,
What's up, Raptor?
I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down. So, well, I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So... there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Closed door. There we go. Alright. What's the next mission? So I have to do these missions? Nah. No, true. Alright, bet. I do not want to do them. To my knowledge, Stranger and Freaks, you don't have to do they're optional.
Man, I'm drunk. What?
Why is Franklin drunk?
Getting drunker.
Alright, we're gonna go ahead and find a car. I like it when you switch to your other character and they're already driving. True. I'll do this Tanya mission real quick. Also hate that they changed clothes. Stop. It's where my thing. For a call for Lester. Yeah, that's what Michael said. It might be like a full day cycle, which is what I'm worried about. You know what? There we go. Am I being tail? I knew you couldn't stay away, bitch.
Oh, hell no. Tanya, do you ever clean your raggedy bitch ass up?
Fuck you, Lamar. I mean, frankly,
Lamar.
Everybody on the block knows you going on Vinewood and shit.
Well, shit, if going Vinewood means I ain't hitting the pipe like 1992, then shit, I'm guilty as charged.
Punk ass.
What? Excuse me?
Look, I'm so
excuse
sorry,
me.
But where's your love for the hood? JB ain't doing good. He needs help. We need your help, nigga. We gonna lose everything.
All right.
Shit.
What do I gotta do?
Same as before, boo. A little help with the tow truck.
Okay. I shouldn't have said yes. I hate this tow truck stuff. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh my god, I didn't mean to do that. Way ahead of you. I did not mean to do that. I've done that a couple times on accident.
You never could say no to me, Franklin Clinton. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shot.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Damn, every time with this shit, and nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed.
Oh, yeah, music. Oh. Why is Tanya taking her time? Why is the music the same here? Get in. Thank you. She's taking her time.
Dispatch, what you got?
10-4. We got an SUV in a handicapped spot without a sticker at the Lucky Plucker in Little Soul.
Little Soul.
You know I don't copy. I'm an original. Yeah, we got you. JB still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Cause you look like you know what you doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause there, ain't you, Tanya?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
I don't even.
You do.
I got a certificate.
I just love
in cosmology.
Cosmology. Isn't it cosmetology?
Man, look,
you going into space now?
What, you going into space now?
Amazing.
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
And you got your math on the corner in Davis.
Shoot. Of course I hit somebody. I was doing so well.
Hey, boo.
Hey. Also, I clipped earlier, so.
We're on, boo. Let's move it out.
All right, cool. So before I do that, I'm going to go ahead and
I was only parked there for a minute.
We just going to sit here?
Yes, we are. Hold on. Chill. Chill. I got the clip. And do 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 do. All right, cool. Go. Alright, this is, here goes nothing.
This ain't a job for making new friends.
Now you've been into some repo work.
This is so bad.
Same shit, but nicer car.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
Todd, yo, with it. You clipped the two perfect, perfect.
JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
Yo, that car went flying. I'm being shot at. Bro, I'm being shot at.
I see the problem, but I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years.
Get your head in the game. I ain't playing, Franklin. This is our meal ticket you messed with.
Being shot at.
I do not want to shoot back. Yo, they have aim. Did I lose them? I mean, I'm close, so it's fine. But dang. I was getting shot at. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Drop it in the marked area. Same as before, honey.
Yeah, I can't do that way. I gotta go around.
Focus on your back, not mine, sugar. You, Franklin. You know I will. See you round.
Alright, so now we could probably just go to sleep and wake up with the new missions. Where's my safe house? Oh, we're really close. Perfect.
Oh shit.
You gave your auntie a foot rub, boy.
Ew. The bullet wound.
Here
Alright, well. I guess we can go to Michael, because nothing there. Please, is he at home? Yeah, he's at home. Who's he doing? Poor gay. Strangers and Freaks. And then the green one is Franklin's. Yeah, let's do a little detail. Go get a haircut with Franklin. Or Michael. Michael, okay. Barber shop. Which one is the closest? Bugstar's Pest Control have some vans at their warehouse in the port of Los Santos. There's security in the port going quiet around the back, or hit them hard and fast. Alright. Medical cocaine. Alright, let's go get a huge beard. I'm for it. And we're also gonna go do the pest control. Van.
Oh my god. Okay, no, you're fine. It looks wonderful. Please, have a seat.
I can't turn off the music in here.
Can I help you? Because you are perfect.
It's going to get muted. Once we unlock it, we'll do it, but I think I'll get the mullet just to be funny right now. Kind of look like De Niro a little bit. Doesn't look too bad, TBH. Oh, this is not even my car. The car that I had is right there. Ah, jeez. Okay, so heading to the heist setup. I don't have words. There's no words. I spent so much time before the stream trying to set up the auto upload feature, because it just keeps breaking. Everything I do just keeps breaking. Stop who?
Big problem.
Alright, well, I tried. I tried. Let's... Is he dead? Man, get the fuck away from me.
Ow. I warned you.
Yeah, let's go ahead and return it. I have no need for this. That was really funny. I didn't think he would take, like, I don't know, 4 bullets. You only get a big beard on Trevor. Okay, no worries. We'll get... I'm surprised we haven't seen Trevor yet. They talked about him in the last mission. We haven't seen him yet. The whole gash on my face. No, I stop a thief and I steal this mini car. I just love how zippy these small cars are. I think I saw someone program something in Python that automatically drives for them in GTA, which is really cool. It's on the PC. If I had the capacity for my computer to do that, I wish I'd went through that flawlessly. That would be cool. Like, just I was loving that music, then I realized it was music. Excuse me. Ooh. We're almost at the pier. I want to go in. Can I create a distraction? So go quiet around the back or hit him hard and fast. I don't like hard and fast initially. I mean, it's a good last resort, but if I don't have to kill anyone, and I'm dead. Oh. Wow. Okay.
Hydrogen cyanide. God forbid we gotta kill some bugs. Check. Shut up. I'm sorry, but you can't. Company policy. All bookings go through the main office.
Where is that?
It's all fun and games until someone gets sued, all right? Move on.
All right, buddy.
Main office will help you with your bug count. Back to the list. I just hear that? Chief, I gotta direct you to the main office. We can't take bookings here, Chief. Hey, help me with this asshole.
All right, well, I tried.
You don't need to.
I tried. Losing the cop should be easy as long as I can. I see the cone. I see the cone. As long as I'm here for a little bit longer. Tell me what to do. Oh my god, it's so much easier to lose on foot. Don't make me do this. Nice. I made it. Hey, hey, chill, bruh. Alright. Oh, jeez. Yay. Okay, cool. I need a small car again.
Hey, Lester. We got a pest control van.
Good. Now we just need the knockout gas.
I'm on it.
Car time. Car. I wish you could roll. I don't know if you can roll manually in this game. I know you can do it in GTA 4. Cannot do it in this game, I think. Which sucks. I set up. Oh my god, a snitch. Oh my god, bro. Like you can just roll. You can just like roll on the ground. It's just like a small little roll. Nico, you could aim your gun and you could hit X or something and it would roll. Or square, I guess. Is the van moving? Oh, so you can still do it. Alright, cool. Yeah, you're right. This is about to get interesting. Oh, they're getting off the highway. Oh my god. They're getting away. Yeah, I need the van. They got away. It's not even a real mission. Like, literally, it's just a van.
You're really making my skin crawl. You suck. Remember how level-headed and when I say you suck, I mean you really suck. You fucking dick.
That got away. They got away. Unless, yeah, no, they got away. Meriwether enters the postal service. The stock market just. What are you doing? What am I doing? Wait. Actually, I need a stockpile. I need a stockpile, actually. To wipe. Nice. Wow, they cleared the other car. They got the other car. Wait, you despawned the van? How do you do that? Oh, the other car despawned. Gotcha. Yeah, it probably did. I'm surprised. Usually it stays, but, or maybe the driver, because the driver didn't die. I didn't kill the driver. Maybe the driver just decided to, like, get back and drive away, which I guess is possible. Here. GTA is cool. It's very big. And it is weird.
Hey, Lest. I got the good night gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Now, we all know why we're here.
Make some money.
The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not going to be an issue because everything's going to go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem. But you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do.
Now, I did quiet.
Down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Questions? No?
Let's go. Heist time, baby.
Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Gus, Eddie, you're in the van, all right? See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. Waiting on you, kid.
AI.
Alright, you got it down. God, because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
Well, that's...
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got
enough. Oh, hey! What's that up? What's up, Outspoken? I don't even know if you heard the alert. I heard it, but it was very faint.
I'm giving half the take to guys who are supposed to be the
best. What's going on?
All right. Then it's all taken care of. You on top of shit?
Yeah, do I need to give 12% to a gunman? 14% to a driver? 15% to a hacker? And that's on top of all the other outlays. I feel like a chump buying myself a score.
Shit. I guess we'll find out if they worth it, right?
Wait, did the alert happen? Like, did you see the alert? Hold on. Hold up. Not the chat bot. What's going on? I'm very good. I am very good. Saw it but didn't hear it. Yeah, I like barely heard it.
I'm cool.
Streamlabs OBS. Stream labels. I think it's gonna be stream labels. And then the alerts have their own little thing. Let's continue going.
So you're gonna drive into me. Hey, look up. Oh, crap.
Shoot, I did not hear it, and I think I know why.
Alright, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it.
Yo, what in the world? Okay. How are you doing, Outspoken? Oh, yo, I feel really good right now. Yo, the rock star is kicking in right now. Ooh. I didn't abandon anything. This game lies. Go to the door's right here. Wow, I'm very good at this.
Hello?
Game.
Exterminators here. Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
See me at the club tomorrow.
Thank you for dropping by. Thank you. I hope everything's good with your channel. I haven't been able to catch. I don't know when you stream. But I've been subbed at least just to show appreciation and for, you know, showing up and being here. So I hope we're doing good as well. Wow, the Rockstar is doing its job right now.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
We're waiting on you.
Sit tight. I got an angle. Hey, 1 second. There was too much on that one.
I keep busy.
Shit, I overcooked.
There we go. Of course.
That was it. They're going out.
Do you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that I told them to fix that goddamn AC.
Night, night.
Let's go.
Yo, exterminators and pest control don't have AKs.
Let's do this. Come on. Give me the loot, bro.
Let's go.
We have more than enough time to clean these people out. Let's do it.
120 remaining.
How you doing over there? Come on, let's clear this place out.
Yo, shoot.
A minute left.
Quick hands, man. That's why you get your cut.
Grabbing what I can, Holmes.
How we doing?
50 seconds.
All right, that's our target. Keep it up. See how much we can get.
40 seconds.
We're on the clock.
This is so for the last time. Move it. Now get the fuck out my face.
Yeah, I saw the green dots.
Day, pal. Make sure this is one of them.
see you at the river. Go.
It's go time!
Stay on me! Across here! Let's go!
Why would they say... Why would you say where you're going, Michael? Meet you at the river. Bro. I missed one? Dang. Oh, y'all are extreme.
Now we duck to the right, into these tunnels.
Put your headlights on, it's dark in here.
We should be able to get into a tunnel just here.
Oh my god. They are fast, and I cannot handle this thing very well. Okay, cool. I will use it to the best of my reflexes. Holy balls. I cannot see a thing. This is cool though. Oh shoot.
Hey, they own us. Fuck. I'm here. Keep driving.
Shit. They all over us.
Hang in there, boys. I got bull bars on a truck. I'll make short work of these cops.
Alright, so we just destroy the cops. Like, you just destroy the cops. Like, this is...
Back up here! Watch your ass!
I should charge more for getting involved in police chases.
I like Paige. Hopefully we can keep her around. There you go. I'm so sorry if I hit y'all. I'm so sorry. That was cool.
We'll stop at the end of the river, get the bikes in the truck.
There we go.
F, come on, get in. Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
That was good. Thank you for the tips. I should have got that last one. I didn't even realize. I just saw it. It was like, oh, we hit our target. I was like, alright, bet.
Oh, fuck, man.
Sir,
I thought I was going to be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were going to be stuck under a cop car.
There got to be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
That's crazy.
Yeah!
All in a day's work, homies.
Woo! I might just be able to send my kids to college.
I won't say it went off without a hitch, but it went off.
Woo! We did it.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off.
She looked like she say, bruh.
Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
What it was Michael's 500k is not that bad.
I don't care if you got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
Meet me at my place. Your cut will be in your account as soon as Lester's done some creative accounting. MIA, nice. Let's get out of here. I love that song. It's not that much. I'm just glad that, you know, Franklin's getting that much money. Holy. Carbine rifle. I don't need that. God, why do I love driving now? What the heck? Basically, Franklin. I love how I could just come into his house.
Oh, hey, there you are. What's cracking? So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
They just walked in.
If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked.
Yeah, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and rings. Albert Story had a
lot. Oh my God.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over, and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. Make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
He pulled up his pants real fast.
Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it, Trevor.
I remember when I saw this for the first time.
Speaking with you, asshole. Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him. We all get high. We all get high, but that don't
Leave
make it right!
Johnny. Leave it!
The
Crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Oh, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead?
What?
Take off your pants. Let's fuck. You think this is funny?
Get them off!
What is wrong with him?
Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums.
Fuck you, Trevor. Oh. I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay.
Fucking shit! Cut! 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 Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
What?
Fuck. The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them.
Bye, Johnny. I didn't even finish the DLC for GTA 4. That airplane, that's so beautiful.
We're going up to that farm on the right. That's where they're meant to be.
Hey, look, I killed a whole character.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for
her. You know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial. That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Oh, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies.
What is up with Trevor?
If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer.
When he went flying. He's something.
You letting him go on purpose, Trevor?
Try saying that again.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep
Gotta slow it up, man. That's a sharp left. I can't see us taking out all the bikers disco, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, some over, you know, by that.
If not today,
they'll be found. They're mine too.
Their time will soon be upon them.
Weed's gonna fall out.
You keep left. We might be able to jump across there.
Did I make it? Did I make it? Did I make it? Just narrowly. I accidentally killed the other dude. Where are we at?
They're stopping.
Sit back and watch the show, you useless prick.
This is gonna be fun. What is this?
Look at me, an animal to take a club. I should have smoked a meth for myself.
Yo, he shoots the crunchiest bullets.
Step right up, step right up.
Alright, I will probably die if I... Who is shooting me?
You don't want to know me when I'm irritated.
Oh, you clipped something? Wait. Two makes a set. Is that when I killed the bikers? Killed the biker on the stunt jump? And then didn't actually make the stunt jump.
Ain't got anything flammable like a meth lab in that.
Holy. Roll. Pick up some pistol ammo.
I'm gonna kill you with this old blade. On your fight.
Wait.
Where are you going? You're just getting excited.
Alright, cool. Huh, they all disappeared. Strange. Like, actually disappeared. Is there any more? Trevor is like, I'm just going to destroy everything. And just does it.
What the fuck, Trevor?
This is the fuck, my soggy friend. You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
You're out of business, my friend.
I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid. You sure you want to do this? They're gonna greenlight you after this.
Sure.
I think he gets it. Aztecas is an international enterprise.
Well, that's how Trevor messes up Michael's stuff.
Think about it. I'll go away, man. But my people... I don't like the way he's looking at me.
I think he gets the message. Let's go.
Where's Wade? The title.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying, all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is.
You told me about him, your old running buddy. And who was the other one?
Brad was the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events. Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think. Run!
I'm just imagining him T-posing. Just like... Oh. Alright, let's change Trevor's outfit.
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
Ew, cargo pants, yuck. All right, I guess we're doing jeans. Ooh. Chinese. Try going to the hairdresser now. All right, let's go ahead. Let's get that huge beard that Raptor's talking about. I might change it to this later, depending on how I feel. Thank you for the recommendation. Look at him. Oh my god. Honestly, he kind of adjacent to the street, so that's not far off. The streets? How? He kind of adjacent to the streets. The entrepreneurial spirit lives on. This car be handling very nice. I like it. Very nice handling.
Internet a beautiful thing, honey.
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in
the
my
glasses,
way,
dog.
I swear,
the beard, dude.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is.
Yes, Mr. Chang. Pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
我操他妈的真是玩翻了!
You all speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事,你真是太好了! 你有空就加的来分配的我。 这真是我人生中最美好的一刻!
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个! 来!
I'm out.
No, don't go! Please, I beg you. If you go, his father killed me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well,
I'm rushing.
Show you the operation.
This is us.
Chef, we're just coming down to see the kitchen.
Well, you can't get here quick enough. Ortega's on his way with some friends. Says he's gonna take us out of business.
Funny that. I told him the same thing just the other day.
Get here and you can sell it between you two.
Nice. We're gonna shoot more people. I'm into it.
Boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption.
No. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about.
Shit, Trevor, we ain't got long.
Whoa, manners, chef. These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung.
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
I can't believe this. Trevor is wild. I wish I was doing this with the mouse and keyboard. This is hard. Like, what in the world?
Shit, man, they're through the fence. We better get on this. Let's fucking go. Look out on the
I can just explode them. No, I'm indestructible, dude. Reload, Trevor! I got both of them? Excuse me.
Go back to the lab and get me a damage report. I should check on the Chinese delegation. They might be catching it.
All right, cool. Trevor kind of broken.
Time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
They could have gotten out the whole time, lol.
I think we have seen quite enough. Gaito.
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.
Yeah. Amazing.
If you ain't using it.
How do I flip the camera? Let's do, how much time? We can do like one or two more missions. Hua hua hua.
After you killed Johnny K?
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it.
Alright. Those pathetic, I see you, Raptor.
Midlife crisis, hog riding, shaven headed, fruity leather, chap wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch, wife, two kids, 45. Find him.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking
useless. I will.
Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Wait.
See you, Raptor.
Now smile. Yeah. Uh-huh. Right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it. I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield. Check it out.
Come in! Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you. I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. Good, because that's the rifle I need. Jill, do nicely. You got a scope and a suppressor for this? It'll be quiet as a mouse. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got 3 brain cells.
I just got a free sniper rifle and Trevor is rich as hell.
I'll be honest. Any pride in my work vanished a long time ago. There you go.
I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! 2 planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Where are you, man? I'm waiting at the water tower.
I don't see the hardware. But I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. I'm up the tower, Trevor.
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Trevor? You see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? Tower. Good kill, Trevor.
You want me to shoot you in the behind? Hurry up, will ya?
I can't see anything.
Man wants to pay his respect.
You should have seen the look on his face. There's a guy coming out of the control tower. Take him out. Shit.
So long, sailor.
So long, you Bowser.
Bottom of the tower. Another guy's on his way. He's down there, amongst the bodies.
Okay, I'll get to him.
Clean shot, Trev. There's another guy at the top of the tower. He's probably looking for his buddy. Found him! Take him out, or he'll trip the alarm!
And they all came tumbling down.
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man!
You're in my crosshairs again! There's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb!
I can't! There's someone coming out of that building! I can hear him at that far door! There's a second guy coming out of the building! Good kill, Trevor!
Cooper.
Don't let him sneak up on me, okay? And watch out for the tank. It'll go up if you hit it. Someone's coming. He's gonna get me before I finish. A bolt from the blue. Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive. You're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't.
Ooh. Amazing. Yo, this music bops. It's like no one else, what's going on? No. Oh, yeah. I should be probably more up in the, yeah.
I told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing. There he goes.
Finally, I feel safe. There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or
our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I'd assume you've got all kinds of questions.
Come on. I'm inverting the controls. I am a terrible flight person. an aircraft invert look.
The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
I feel safe.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Or our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I'd assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was.
There's a flare in the water. I'm guessing it's them.
That's him. Let's do it.
Fort Zancudo coming up. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar.
Flying fairly low.
I got the packages!
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth. See,
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Keep low over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
Oh my god.
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see. Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the...
any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, team.
Oh, please don't. Oh, please don't. Oh, please don't. Please don't. Yeah. Pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up. Are you serious? Are you? Oh my God! Just park the plane for me. Oh my.
Now remember, if you beat me to the
I hate this.
To me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay? I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might. Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now, because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise, managerial innovations. Unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
San Andreas. Wow, that's a lot of money. All right, I think that's gonna be it for me today. Wanted to stream for a little bit longer, but I'm kind of very tired, so I'm gonna call it for today. I'll stream next week. I'll try to stream longer. All right, thank y'all for watching.